That's it. So I just applied a low pass filter on the whole program.